Before you begin, remove the optical drive, base enclosure, battery, solid-state drive, wireless module, primary storage drive assembly, fan, display panel assembly, and system board. Removal. Important: make careful note of the routing of the power connector and speaker cable for later replacement. Remove the power connector cable from the routing channel on the left speaker. Remove the speaker cable from the routing channel on the top cover. Lift the speakers off of the alignment pins on the top cover and remove. Reverse this procedure to install the speakers.